David Skinner at Alimiere, and Olivier Merchant de Chelo by John Tavler. Appropriate for the bride who is coming on this day that King Henry VIII married Catherine Howard, stripped of her title a year later, and then executed a few months later. And on this day too, Thomas